There's a part of all of us that wants to go places we're not supposed to go. Places that are off limits and shrouded in secrecy. We're scratching your itch with a look at some of our favorite forbidden places across America.
We're all intrigued by faraway, secretive places like China's Forbidden City, Brazil's Dangerous Snake Island, and the Vatican's secret archives. But if you want to get your taboo on closer to home, there's plenty here in America. First up, Club 33 at Disneyland in Anaheim, California. The House of Mouse might be the happiest place on Earth, but behind one specific door, according to fan site DisneylandTour.com, leads to a world few people get to enter.
To find the club, all you need to do is follow Royale Street down to the Emerald Doorway. You know, the one marked with the double threes.
Now that you know where the club is, good luck on gaining entry. Don't believe us? Listen to Disney Channel star Vanessa Hudgens tell Conan O'Brien.
And they have this club there called Club 33, and you have to be an exclusive member to get it.
Disneyland has an exclusive club inside, and it's just for, I mean, like, no one, I couldn't go in there, right?
No.
Okay.
No, all right. You can't. It's so, like, it's crazy.
Next, the Coca-Cola Vault in Atlanta, Georgia. Sure, feel free to explore the surroundings, but be forewarned, since only two people are said to actually know the formula, you're forbidden to actually see the recipe that, according to a National Geographic documentary, is as protected as it is mysterious.
The formula for Coca-Cola may be the most closely guarded secret in the history of American commerce.
The ingredients are listed, but there's one that's purposely vague. Natural flavors.
Our last location is abandoned North Brother Island off the coast of New York City, described by photographer Christopher Payne to BBC News.
North Brother Island is an uninhabited island of ruins in the East River of New York City. It is the most unexpected of places in a city like New York. It is a secret hiding in plain sight.
Once a home for quarantined people with contagious diseases, including the infamous Typhoid Mary, today little remains of its infamous past. Exploring some of the nation's forbidden places across America.